all complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go.
My mic wasn't working. But I'm gonna get a drink. I was that fast that I'm still getting put in my garage. Right. Oh yeah, I've charged my phone actually. Dad, do you even know where the speed trap is in Bloody Soulstone?
So I have no clue.
What? Maybe. Oh, that's gonna annoy me. Is God. Right, I'm in 8th now. I need to get into the 1:26 to get near in. I'm guessing it's the most of the gym you could want. Oh God! Oh God! Dad! It's raining for the race!
It's pretty bad on track, we should consider getting
out of there. Yeah! Oh, that's gonna be an interesting first lap. I could be in the lead or out. Oh God, I'm using a dry setup. Dad, do you know how you can't change your setups? Car clear, mate. You can't change what you do to the car after qualifying. So I'm going to be running a dry setup. You can't. I don't have a wet setup and stuff anyway. Well, no, it doesn't. No, it's front wing downforce, Dad. Well, I'll do that for the race. I'll keep it as what it is now. Take a lot of that now to get me out of the garage. Oh, wait, on the fuel. I can't carry too much fuel. Clear the garage, please. Get ready for landing. And a nice, lovely pink car, Dad. Force India, Aston Martin, and Racing Point. I want to just creep around, really. As I don't want to... I want to waste time, Dad. How far that back might seem. So I'm on the wrong straight now, so yeah, it just right. So it was to go 10 seconds behind, 5 seconds, 10 again. I'm sorry, you all have to like Monza. Someone's gonna get a lap in. There you go, he's got it. sixth place. Why am I always in sixth at Silverstone? So I was last time I went around Silverstone with this. Maybe a good start. Not a crap one. As I am never good at start. Yeah. Nice to be here. Hello?
We're starting on the inter-tyre. Approach to turn one will be slippery. Caution into turn one. And just try to be aware of others around you.
I've been told not to press the start button, by the way. Getting ready to get the all go. Actually, it'd be nice if I could change the wings to a bit more downforce if we're doing it in the wet. So I'm gonna go find out why. Can I hurry off? I'm like sweating. I wish it was raining and I'm boiling. Some people have wires outside of F1, ish. Not really.
Hey.
102 subs. Cheers to whoever was the last sub. Appreciate it. One sec. How many windows are open? Fuck's sake, they're all open. I'm dying! Fucking what are they doing? Saying that, it's probably something to do with the commentators. They're probably like, right, so we have to give a whole introduction to the race, so what's the grid? And someone has to go back, find out. Just a big mess. So how is everyone today? Anyone want to come over and have some tea? As this is going to take forever. Fuck. I have that walk going on the Xbox and playing everything and racing that before this starts.
Pokemon could go into this thing.
No. Come on, I joined this league to race, not sit in a car. Poor guy in my seat right now. He's just getting soaked.
Right.
Hands on steering wheel.
Where's Ryan?
Expecting to go any minute. God, I'm about to go have a go at whoever's. What's the owner set? It's gonna be hard for me to understand as they have a different fucking language. Suggestion, don't join leagues. Please, just tell me. Tell me one more time. Oh, we're starting in 2 minutes. Right, there you go. Right, so dead on, what time is it now? Ooh, dead on bloody 5:30. Two mins before, knowing my luck, I'll get crashed out, first corner. I'm gonna like chuck my wheel on the bloody window. Got a glass bottle here, that'll be fun. What time is it? 29. Someone in the chat just warned me when it's 5:30. I can't be ass looking every minute. Look, I am going to be so mad if I've been waiting here for this long and then the first corner I get took out, I'm going to like jump out my window. We drive by the time we get back out, where? Okay, thanks. Is it our trick? Just so I know. There you go, yeah, we're starting. Yes, finally. Right. First corner collision, I can see it already. I made a huge speed out though, it's been too long with Chris and Penalty. Slow your pace immediately. What? Then safety car comes up. But I'm seeing you can try one hand.
Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. We're not certain which is the best tyre right now, dries or inters. Stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Thank you. lap, safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, I recommend staying out during this safety car. Our tyres are still good. It's not worth risking the track position. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Our gap behind is 17.7 seconds. Battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment a pace. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident.
This corner.
ERS to movement take place. Push now.
Sick drift. I can't handle what weather.
We're running an excess of fuel. We can turn up the engine to mix mode 3 if you need it. Turn fuel to rich. Okay, gap ahead is 7.3 seconds. Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta.
Wow. I'm not the only one, I'm a crap race.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
Yes. Oh yeah, I've got like 20 seconds worth of penalties, haven't I? Forgot about that.
Exit now.
Man, that's probably one of the leaders putting out a sign on. The leaders are close.
Pit strategy complete. You see these tyres through to the end now.
Well, apparently it tends to be drying up, so... They have grip, I'll tell you that. And I've been so happy to have grip on my tyres. I mean, I can finally step it up.
Let's turn off the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy.
Thank you. 0 point. Actually, 1 point. I take that any day of how bad it was. Oh, anyway, I'm going. Where were we? Fuck off.
Emily, I just made it.